this is, you know, my Battleship after the movie vid right here. Everything, you know, this is the following day after I seen the movie. I wasn't able to make a response video right after seeing it because it was late at night and I was tired. Plus, I was up with a very, you know, new friend of mine. And she know who she is when she gonna see this. But anyways, the movie Battleship, you know what I'm saying? It was cool. It was all right. It wasn't all that. It wasn't like, you know, like I said, it didn't hold up. In my opinion, it didn't hold up to, like, you know, the trailer made it out to look and everything. But it was fairly decent. It's worth checking out and everything. You know, a lot of blowing up stuff, you know, a lot of them, you know, them spaceships and Navy ships going back and forth shooting missiles at each other and everything. You know, Rihanna's character, she had a lot of screen. She was fairly, you know, in the movie and a lot, you know what I'm saying? She was one of the main characters and everything. She did good as far as acting wise, you know, thumbs up to her for that. Everything. There were, you know, there was a scene in there, you know, one of the aliens, you know, knocked the hell out of her and she got her mouth busted. But overall, she did good. I would have to say that the end battle scene, it didn't go the way I thought it would and everything. And it went kind of fast to me, in my opinion. I didn't really like the ending of the movie and everything because it kind of leaves you hanging with the battle scene. It's like they end up fighting the aliens at the end, then just like stop. And then, you know, they go to the ending scene or whatever and everything. And I'm just like, damn, like, that's it. Like, I thought the end battle scene with the Navy and the aliens going at it, I thought it would have been a little bit more intense than what it was. So, but overall, you know what I'm saying, it's worth checking out. But, you know, if you don't hit up the theaters to see it, you know, you really ain't missing nothing, you know. But overall, though, it was cool. Anything, so. Next up for me, though, is Prometheus. That's what I've really been waiting on. I've been hearing about this movie for like 2 years now, and it's finally here, about to drop and everything. So most likely that'll be my next, you know, video as far as, you know, movies and anything like that. And, you know, then after that, it'll be Dark Knight. So until then, I'll holler back at y'all.